Hello there, everyone. My name's Aimu Kagami, and joining me we have
Red October.
So this is going to be, and I'm sorry about the delay in the episode, this is going to be the continuation of the Jolly Cooperation. Sadly, the person who was previously with me, Pick Dude, is not able to record anymore right now. So I have found my fill-in. We got different weapons. You don't have a different weapon. You just have the longsword, right?
Yeah, I don't got different weapons.
So I just have Henri's straight sword. It's not much different than the Astora sword that you find very early on. I just wanted to have a different weapon. And I have Artorias' armor on, not because it's the best, but because I'm obsessed with Artorias. And I wanted to have him play as my second favorite character. Human character. I like Sif more than I like Ornstein. Sorry. So as you can see, there's nothing too out of the ordinary. I did get the binoculars, which I didn't get any other time because I didn't look over and find it. So he's gonna point at the sky and we're gonna get Jolly Cooperation! Wow! Do you hear that? Do you hear the severe lack of
it's awesome.
Invasion?
Don't jinx us. You'll say that and like 8 of them are gonna attack us.
Just once again, as a bit of a refresher, it will be edited down. Don't worry about that. Also, Red is like 6 times better at Dark Souls than I am. So I'm gonna do the Pyromancer and he's gonna do the tankier class. That's why
all
the
right,
tankier
right. Give me 1 second. I don't want this guy to turn into a snake thingy. Okay, we're good.
Now I know that guy turns into the nightmare.
Yeah.
Also,
you have his weakness, though.
Fire!
For you.
I'm going to have a nifty little skip that I'm going to be showing a little bit later. He's going to show us how to do it. Or did you already do that in yours, right, already?
No, I haven't done it just yet. I wish I did for this old, but it's all good. I don't know if I'll be able to get into your world, though.
No, boy, I meant you, like,
so I might have to, like, talk you through it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, I can talk you through it, it's easy.
I think our connection is not the greatest. I'm seeing enemies, bobble around a little bit more than they should.
Yeah, netcode's not that amazing. It might also be having some trouble since it's Tennessee to Maine, but who knows.
Well, Michigan to Maine works just fine. Yeah, this area right up here is where the binoculars are. I never went up here.
There's another thing you might have missed then.
Oh, I missed lots of stuff. So apparently everything is a one-hit hero.
Oh yeah.
Or, I'm sorry, a 1 HP hero. So if you wanted to complain about an item being brought in, this item is not good. This is like HP on like regular enemies. When you're doing Jolly Cooperation? No, just Jolly Cooperation.
Oh no, I don't. But I had to guess probably like between,
I think it's like
between probably 15 to 30. Okay. So hang on, we're gonna kill this archer really quick. And then you stay here.
Okay.
I'm gonna spawn the dragon. Get away from the fire. Okay. So the trick to this is gonna be pretty simple. Oh, you're getting hurt. There we go. Okay.
So I know, like, you run up one more time to have him kill all these guys.
Nah, they're...
Well, I meant like...
Well, let him do that really quick. You're gonna take some damage here, but... It'll end before he does another fire breath.
That's cool.
And... We're gonna fight our first difficult enemy. The Mimic.
We may not want to fight the Mimic. Just saying. You... Okay.
It's easy, just let me tank it.
If that got you, I was about to say, it's easy!
It drops an item, that's nice. It's a deep battle axe, which is dark magic.
Deep dank battle axe.
So I'm gonna be equipping that because it is a good item to have.
Mike Tyson won't know what hit him.
Get it? Nah, he's gonna know.
He's funny because he's Mike
Tyson. He's out there. Just be ready, he's out there.
Oh! Funny enough, he also has fists.
Careful, he's gonna pull that Lothric Knight. And he did.
Yeah, you take care of the naked guy, I'll take care of the knight. Don't worry, I'll do the hard job. What are you doing over there?
Fighting two enemies right now.
What could possibly go?
Okay, he should probably only have at least one Estus, so... I'm gonna go light that bonfire really quick. He can just go hide if he wants to.
Okay. He had another Estus.
Okay, so he did the trick then as well.
Has he used an Estus before?
Yeah. So unless he's gone into late game, that should be his last Estus. I've got one left.
You can probably drop attack him. I cannot drop attack him, I don't have enough health. He's gonna summon the demon.
He can.
I have no
There's
more
a way
fire.
You can deal with it.
Just so you know, I have no more fire.
I've got fire bombs.
Oh, it's weak to fire bombs too? So those are actually fire damage?
Any type of fire. Any types of fire damage. Oh. I was wondering why there was no explosion.
Don't worry, I took care of him. I saved you. I'll watch the door.
You're fine, I'm just making sure there's no other items.
I like
here.
That like 60% of this is gonna be 60% of this whole series is just gonna be freaking
stopping
PvP.
Invasions. Oh yeah, dude.
Maybe he's gonna get the drop attack.
Nah, he's probably still waiting out there.
So, you actually do invading. How do you feel about, like, the invasion creed?
The... what happened?
Just the creed of, like, invasions. Because I know that,
that might kill you.
Probably will. Oh, it did?
Okay, no, it didn't.
I was hoping you could get some cheap shots in. appetite, but that doesn't mean you have to. I thought you wanted to use the claymore. He had an... Oh yeah, he killed me, so he gets Estus.
Yeah.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. On a positive note, we have more Estus now. And we're at the second bonfire.
No, I don't yet.
I'm sorry, I said Estus. I meant embers. We have more embers.
Oh yeah, I'm not too worried. If I die, I die.
Well, no, I meant just... Getting the embers can be irritating. Another thing that stands in the way, jolly cooperation. Did make a slightly bad decision using this sword. But this is Dark Souls, and every hindrance you have just makes you a better player. So, how's that going?
He's dead.
Nice!
Going back to bonfire. You see, I think my favorite part about invasions is when you're at no health and your heart starts racing. Probably my favorite part.
I can see that.
Okay, do you want me to get you to the next bonfire?
No, I'm already at that bonfire.
Oh, well, alright, sign whenever
well,
then.
Give me a second and I'll be there. No, okay. I need you to summon me. Might as well not waste the,
Yeah, and you're at the first or second bonfire?
I'll be at the second in a second. I'm actually okay. Just walking there.
That's fine. Whatever your sign's down, let me know. No, the main thing with invasions is just... They're really easy, as long as, you know, to keep enough, like, endurance to roll away.
True.
And that you're not always holding your shield up, because if you're holding your shield up, you're just... begging to get a guard broke.
That's why you always hold your sword up!
Well, it's like, I always have my, you know, finger ready at the, block button, so the second he's about to do an attack, I'll pop up my shield, that way I know it's not a kick. Because otherwise, if he just kicks you, he just pushes you backwards, and since we're in a group, it'll, really help out, because if he invades, like if someone else does, if they do parry one of us, as long as we're near each other, we can stop them from getting a riposte.
Actually, do you want to do the early thing Estus?
Oh, skip, sure.
Yeah, that's some words, you know.
Yeah.
Alright, so, let's go back to Firelink and you can run me through it.
A tree. And since you're sprinting at the tree, you'll be able to climb up it slightly. You'll then want to flick your stick to the right and jump, because we're trying to aim to land on that roof.
Okay, so we run at the tree, jump at it, and go right.
No, don't jump at the tree. You're going to want to run up the tree, and then... While running towards it, be ready. As soon as you start climbing up the tree, you're going to flick your stick to the right and jump at the same time. What that'll do is quickly turn you to the right and jump. It'll take a few tries, but you will leap onto the ledge, and you'll be able to access a few items you shouldn't be able to until you spend 20,000 souls on a key.
Okay.
One of Vadi's videos, which credit goes to him for finding that.
1 eternity later.
I just move it to the exact right side of my stick. If that doesn't work, sometimes you can also do diagonally to the right. That one. You got it? There we go.
Alright, guys, that's how you do it. Did it on the first try. Okay, now what?
Alright. So, on that roof, you're going to find 3 homeward bones. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Then I drop off on the next one.
You're just going to continue along the roof until you get to that little drop-off.
Uh-huh.
And look at the right side of the wall as you're going around. You're going to find an opening.
Oh.
Be careful, there are rafters. Don't be running around. And you're going to see a corpse hanging on the rafters.
The doorway one?
Yeah, the doorway.
Okay.
Yeah, there's going to be rafters in there. There's a corpse there. Go loot that corpse once you make your way around the rafters. And that'll have your Estus Flask Shard. And if you have any items to give to the crows, you can actually access the crows from them. There are certain items you can get, like Solaire's armor, the carvings that say, like, hello, I'm sorry, things like that. Yeah. Giving them a homeward bone.
So we don't need anything here else here, right?
No. Once I see it, we'll pull you into Cooperate Land. I see it. Alright. Time to prepare for another invasion.
Right. If it wasn't for the fact that her sword levels up with Twinkling Titanite and can't kill these guys right now, I would use it. I'm a petty man.
He's a working man.
Cause like near
working hard with his hands.
Like near the end of the game. Yeah. Wait, it didn't hit? Oh. Oh god. Oh dear god. The connection spike. That was hilarious.
I just heard PK.
Yeah, I said PK fire, and it was like, lol, nope.
Kagami! No! No! Okay, let me do the same thing to this guy.
Wait, you don't get his drop, though.
2 for 2. But screw that!
He's not hard. Titanite lizard over here.
He makes my butt hurt.
Let's go get you another Estus Blast,
Jim. Heck yeah, son. Gonna kill these guys real quick.
The crossbowmen. I swear to god, the crossbowmen. Every time they drive me nuts. I didn't actually get shot this time.
I'm gonna go loot an item over here.
I wish at that moment, he died. Could never make his way back. Damn it, I'm not bad enough.
That would suck.
So what does the charm do that you get right there?
Okay, Undead Hunter Charms, when thrown, if they hit an enemy that can Estus, mainly enemy players, they can't Estus for a certain amount of time. It's probably about, if I had to guess, maybe 30 to 45 seconds. Oh, you're fighting this guy. Okay. And, it also has another effect, which is it puts mimics to sleep. So if you don't like fighting mimics, or you want to kill them without too much trouble, you can throw a talisman at them, and they'll fall asleep, which allows you to then loot them while they're asleep.
But can you?
It's also a way you can farm. Yeah. Once it goes asleep, if you start attacking it, it'll wake up but go back into its idle animation. Meaning, you could get like a full combo with like a charcoal pine bundle and be just fine, and then you could just attack it a second time.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so it's kind of nice, especially early on. I mean, later game, you'll have enough strength and buffs and stuff to be able to do it without that.
You'll be a buff boy then. Great. Here, there is the other Estus Flask. Did you want the item over
here? Oh, I'm gonna get it. I need it.
Not bad. Right,
I've so got unlocked the vendor.
Two more Estuses.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab a Stora Sword really quick.
Oh, you didn't? Oh, you didn't.
Do you want it? I'm not gonna use it.
No. What do you think I'm using?
Oh, you had both?
Yeah. Wait, a Stora? Yeah, a Stora straight sword. Yeah, I have that.
Yeah. Okay. Slater!
Try. Yeah.
Perfect. I'll grab Grey Rat once we get the shortcut.
PK fire! Damn it. PK fire! Hey, what's up? Nerd!
Nah, just gonna tickle the button a little bit. Nothing.